How to add tail to a human meta rig. Select the human meta rig and go into edit mode, then select Rigify and go down to samples. Search for basic tail, select and click on add sample. Extrude bone by pressing E on the keyboard. Select the first, then shift select the spine bone and parent it by pressing Ctrl P on the keyboard. Go back to object mode and generate rig. If this tutorial was helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. I would be posting more rigging tips on this channel.